Hey folks, how are y'all doing tonight? Thank you so much for coming to the show. I'm Jason Isbell, we're the 400 unit. We're from Muscle Shoals, Alabama for the most part. So happy to be back in Boston. Been too long, it's been too long. We hope y'all have a great time tonight. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
this is going to be fun. This is going to be a lot of fun. Sometimes you miss playing a rock and roll club where everybody's standing up and raising hell, so I'm looking forward to this, huh? This is how you make yourself vanish into nothing. This is how you make yourself worthy of the love that she gave to you back when you didn't own a beautiful thing. And this is how you make yourself call your mother. This is how you make yourself closer to your brother. Remember him back when he was small enough to help you sing. You thought God was an architect. Now you know he's something like a pipe bomb ready to blow. And everything you build that's all for show goes up in flame in 24 frames. This is how you see yourself floating on the ceiling. This is how you help her when her heart stops beating. What happened to the part of you that noticed every change and when? And this is how you talk to her when no one else is listening. This is how you help her when the muse goes missing. You vanish so she can go drowning. Something like a pipe bomb ready to blow. And everything you built, it's all for show, goes up in flame in 24 frames. Sitting in a black car ready to go. He made some new friends after the show, but you'll forget their name in 24 frames. In 24 frames. Back here on the drums from Tuscumbia, Alabama, Chad Gamble. From the sky we look so organized and brave. Walls and makeup, barricades and graves. Daddy's little empire built by hand and built by slaves. From the sky we look so organized and brave. In the heat I saw you rising from the dirt. Drunken tears and tugging at your skirt. If only you could tell me then what part of you got hurt. In the heat I saw you rising from the dirt. Take my hand, baby, we're over land. I know flying us that liquor card. Maybe we shouldn't start, but I can't for the life of me say why. From the sky, the highway, straight as it could be. A string pulled tight from home to Tennessee. But still, somehow, those ditches took the better part of me. From the sky, the highway, straight as it could be. Take my hand, baby, we're old. We've been in the sky so long, it seems like a long way home. But I can't for the life of me say why. Did we leave our love behind? 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 It seems like a long way home, but I can't for the life of me say why. Did we leave our love behind? Did we leave our love behind? Thank you. Song's off an album called Southeastern that we put out a few years back. Thank you very much. Over here on the keys from Baltimore, Maryland, Derry DeBoerhaal.
Difference with me is I'm falling in love. Stockholm, let me.
go on. And the night, so long, I used to pray for the daylight to come. Folks back home surely have caught out this search and gone back to their own. Friends with me as I'm falling in love. Start home, let me go on. Let me go. Let me go Thank you. Can you see from your window? I can't see anything from mine. Flags on the side of the highway and scripture on grocery store signs. Maybe 18 was too early. Maybe 30 or 40 is too. Do you get your chance to make peace with a man before he sent down his angels for you? And mamas and grandmamas love you, 'cause that's all they know how to do. Sleep in your dress blue. Your wife said this all would be funny when you came back home in a week. You turn 22, we'd all celebrate you in a bar or a tent by the creek. And your baby would just about be here, and your very last tour would be up. You won't be back. They're all dressing in black and drinking sweet tea from styrofoam cups. And mamas and grandmamas love you. American boys hate to lose. Do you never planned on the bombs in the sand? Or sleeping in your dress blue. the high school gymnasium ready. It's full of flowers and old legionnaire. Nobody showed up to protest, just sniffle and stare. But there's red, white, and blue in the rafters, and there's silent old men from the Corps. And what did they say when they shipped you away to fight somebody's Hollywood war? And nobody here could forget you. You showed us what we had to lose, but you never planned on the bombs in the sand or sleeping in your dress blue. No, you never planned on the bombs in the sand or sleeping in your dress blue. Thank you. I wrote that song for Matthew Connelly from Green Hill, Alabama, for his friends and his family. Over here to my right on the electric guitar from North Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, Sadler Vaden. Yes. Yeah. It's Decoration Day. I've mine to roll a stone on his grave. But what would he say? He'd say, keeping me down, boy, won't keep you away. It's Decoration Day. And I knew the hill boys would put him away. Said we'd fight till the last Lawson's last living day. Well, I never knew how it all got started. Problem with Holland before we were born. And I don't know the name of the boy we tied down. Then we beat till he just couldn't walk anymore. But I chest. I know what Holland he'll drive. The state let him go, but I guess it was best, 'cause nobody needs all us Lawsons alive. Don't dare let him die. And if you see Holland Hill run, I said they ain't give us trouble before. chain on my back, my ear to the floor, and I'll send all the hill boys to hell. I'll send all the hill boys to hell. There's a few too many years on this hotel. But she used to be a beauty, you can tell. And the lights down in the lobby, they don't shine. They just flicker while the elevator whines. And there's a couple in the corner of the bar. They travel light and clearly traveled far. She's got nothing left to learn about his heart. And they're sitting there a thousand miles apart. Baby, let's not ever get that way. I'll say whatever words I need to say. I'll throw rocks at your window from the street. We'll call ourselves the flagship of the fleet. There's a lady shining shoes up by the door. Cowboy boots for $7 more. And I remember how you love to see them shine. So I run upstairs to get a pair of mine. And there's a painting on the wall beside the bed of the watercolor sky at Hilton Head. And I see you in that summer when we met. And that boy you left in tears in his Corvette. Baby, let's not ever get that way. I'll drive you to the ocean every day. We'll stay up in the presidential suite. We call ourselves the flagship of the fleet. Gotta learn to keep yourself naive. And in spite of all the evidence, believe and volunteer to lose touch with the world and focus on one solitary girl. Maybe let's not live to see it fade. I'll cancel all the plans I've ever made. I'll drive and you can ride in the backseat. And we'll call ourselves the flagship of the fleet. Amanda Shires on the fiddle. My wife, from Lubbock, Texas. We're real glad she's out here on the road with us. She can't always come out. She's got her own shows, her own shit to do. But we're very happy that she's on this tour with us. And that last song's one that I don't ever play unless she's here. So we all got lucky tonight. Amanda, I bet you didn't know that Garth Brooks was playing right down the road tonight.
No way. Is that for real?
Yes.
Man.
I waited until we got on stage to tell you so you couldn't get a ticket.
I'm so glad all y'all are here and not there. That'd be weird.
Yeah, it would be weird.
Closest we'll ever get to Garth, right there. That slightly uncomfortable scream.
Woo!
Yeah!
Over here on the bass guitar from Sheffield, Alabama, one of my best friends in the world, Jimbo Hart. Well, I moved into this room, if you could call it that, a week ago. I never do what I'm supposed to do, hardly even know my name anymore. When no one calls it out, kind of vanishes away. And I can't get to sleep at night, the parking lot's so loud and bright. The AC hasn't worked in 20 years. Probably never made a single person cold, but I can't say the same for me. I've done it many times. Somebody take me on through those Alabama pines. You can't drive through Talladega on that weekend in October. Just head up north to Jacksonville, cut around and overwatch your speed in Bowling Springs. They ain't got a thing to do, they'll get you every time. Somebody take me home through those Alabama pines. Somebody take me home. Pass through on a Sunday, better make a stop at Wayne's. It's the only open liquor store north, and I can't stand the pain of being by myself without a little help on a Sunday afternoon. And I needed that damn woman like a dream needs gasoline. But I tried to be some ancient kind of man, one that's never seen the beauty in the world, till I tried to chase it down and make the whole thing mine. Now somebody take me home through those Alabama pines. Somebody take me home. I've been stuck here in this town, if you could call it that, a year or two. I never do what I'm supposed to do. I don't even need a name anymore. No one calls it out, kind of vanishes away. And no one gives a damn about the things I give a damn about. The liberties that we can't do without, they seem to disappear like ghosts in the air. We don't even care, truly vanishes away. Thank you. That song's called Alabama Pines. Before the town went wet, Jack and Coke in your mama's car, and you're leading to Belgium. Where are you if you're not on your own? You're always lonely, never quite alone. And where's the Jesus that you swore you'd find at the running last line? Are you living the life you chose? Are you living the life that chose you? Are you taking the grown-up dose? Do you live with the man who knows you like I thought I did back then? But I guess I never did. Did I? I got lucky when I finished school. Lost three fingers to a faulty tool. Settled out of court, I'm no one's fool. If I being you, this plane left to make a getaway. We've spent enough nights in a bluegrass state. We could go somewhere where people stay up late, or just somewhere new. Are you living the life you chose? Are you living the life that chose you? Are you taking the grown-up dose? Do you live with the man who knows you like I thought I did back then? But I guess I never did. You chose, are you living the life that chose you? Are you taking the grown-up dose? Do you live with a man who knows you like I thought I did back then? But I guess I never did. Mountains are up this time of year. They close the highway down. They don't warn the town. I've been fighting second gear for 15 miles or so, trying to beat the angry snow. I know every town worth passing through. What good does no one do with no one to show it to? I've grown tired of traveling alone. Tired of traveling alone. I've grown tired of traveling alone. Won't you ride with me? I've grown tired of traveling alone. Tired of traveling alone. I've grown tired of traveling. Won't you ride with me? Won't you ride? Won't you ride? I quit talking to myself and listening to the radio a long, long time ago. Damn near strangled by my appetite. Ybor City on a Friday night. I couldn't even stand upright. So high the street girls wouldn't take my pace. She said, come see me on a better day. And she just danced away. I've grown tired of traveling alone. Tired of traveling alone. I've grown tired of traveling alone. Won't you ride with me? I've grown tired of traveling alone. Tired of traveling alone. I've grown tired of traveling alone. Won't you ride with me? Won't you ride? Won't you ride? Pain in the outside lane. I'm tired of answering to myself. Oh. Shire singing so pretty and playing so pretty on that song. I'm gonna get you a headset, Mike. and a brush popper so you can just Garth Brooks all over town. Actually, I'm going to get you a headset mic and help you find all of your brush poppers because you have like 75 of those shirts.
Man.
You have roped the wind before, young lady. I've seen it happen. And it's funny because she's from Texas and he's from Oklahoma. It's like the only person from Oklahoma you like.
I know.
He's the exception to every rule.
The
Garth.
Truth will come out one day. They'll say he's a Texan.
The truth is, you know, I saw Garth Brooks and he played a fantastic show. And I shit you not, it was in Lawrenceburg, Tennessee at the Middle Tennessee State Fair the week before Friends in Low Places came out. And I saw him for $1. My mother was there with me. And it was an awesome show. It was like 4 o'clock in the afternoon. And right after that, they had the pot-bellied pig races. And that was a great day. I had a great day that day. He did have some great fiddle players in his band. Like 5 or 6 of them at once.
No.
When I get home from work, I'll call up all my friends and we'll go bust up something beautiful. We'll have to build again. When I get home from work, I'll wrestle off my clothes and leave them right inside the front door. Nobody's home to know. You see, the hammer finds the nail. And the freight train needs a rail. I guess I'm doing what I'm on this earth to do. I don't think why I'm here where it hurts. I'm just lucky to have the work. Sunday morning I'm too tired to go to church, but I thank God for the word. I thank God for the word. When I get my reward, my work will all be done, and I will sit back in my chair beside the Father and the Son. With no more holes to fill and no more rocks to break and no more loading boxes on the trucks for someone else's sake. You see, the hammer finds the nail and the poor man's up for sale. I guess I'm doing what I'm on this earth to do. I don't think why I'm here where it hurts. I'm just lucky to have the work. Every night I dream I'm drowning in the dirt, but I thank God for the work. And the day will come, I'll find a reason. Somebody proud to love a man like me. My back is numb, my hands are freezing. What I'm working for is something more than free. I'm just lucky to have the work. Sunday morning I'm too tired to go to church, but I thank God for the work. I thank God for the work. Thank you. Thank you. That's the title track from our newest album. It's called Something More Than Free.
So shut your mouth and play along. Well, I thought about going in the army. I thought about going overseas. Well, I wouldn't have trouble with a piss test. Only problem is my goddamn knees. And my brother got picked up at Parker's. Got him a ride in a new Crown Vic. They said that he was moving on a federal level that couldn't really make it stick. No. We ain't never gonna change. We ain't doing nothing wrong. We ain't never gonna change. So shut your mouth and play along. We'll be right back.
can throw me in the Cobb County jailhouse. You can throw me off the Wilson Dam. But there ain't much difference in the man I want to be and the man that I really am. We ain't never gonna change. We ain't doing nothing wrong. We ain't never gonna change. Shut your mouth and play along. Thank y'all very much. I'm having a great time up here tonight. I hope y'all are having fun. This next song I wrote for my wife, Amanda, quite a few years back. She was not my wife yet, so I understood completely that if I brought in this song, I said I wrote this song for you and I played it for her, and it was a shitty song, she would not ever be my wife at all. That's one of the things I like about her. She doesn't put up with any shitty songs. But it was a really, really hard thing to do, to write this song, you know, because it's very honest from my perspective, and I just basically sat down across the table from her and I told her how I felt about her and about our lives together, and you know, it's scary as hell. I've wrestled animals that weren't that terrifying, really, to tell you the truth. Small barnyard animals, but still. So yeah, it's always a pleasure to play this when she's here on stage with me. Heart on the run, keeps a hand on the gun. You can't trust anyone. I was so sure what I needed was more. Tried to shoot out the sun. Days when we raced, we flew off the page. Such damage was done. But I made it through, 'cause somebody knew I was meant for someone. Girl, leave your boots by the bed. We ain't leaving this room. Till someone needs medical help or the magnolias bloom. cover me up and know you're enough to use me for good. Put your faith to the test when I tore off your dress in Richmond on high. But I sobered up, I swore off that stuff forever this time. And the old lovers sing, who helped him get home. But home was a dream, one I'd never seen till you came along. So girl, hang your dress up to dry, we ain't leaving this room. To Percy Priest, Berax, open wide, and the river runs through. And carries this hell on the stones like a piece of driftwood. Cover me up and know you're enough. Use me for good. Thank you. Thank you very much for that. Thank you very much. Thank you. I've been working here, Monday it'll be a year, and I can't recall a day when I didn't want to disappear. But I keep on showing up, helping on growing up, if it takes a lifetime. Learning how to be alone, fall asleep with the TV on, and I fight the urge to live inside my telephone. I keep my spirits high, find happiness by and by, if it takes a lifetime. And I got too far from my race, and I forgot where I come from, and the line between right and wrong was so fine. Well, I thought the highway loved me, but she beat me like a drum. My day will come if it takes a lifetime. Don't keep liquor here, I never cared for wine or beer, and working for the county keeps me piss and clear. Well, the nights are dry as dust, but I'm letting my eyes adjust, if it takes a lifetime. But I got too far from my reason, I forgot where I come from, and the line between right and wrong was so fine. Well, I thought the highway loved me, but she beat me like a drum. My day will come if it takes a lifetime. Man is the product of all the people that he ever loved, and it don't make a difference how it ended up. If I love you once, my friend, well, I can do it all again, if it takes a lifetime. We got too far from our reason, and we fought till we went numb. You were running up a mountain in your own. What I was running from, our day will come if it takes a lifetime. Our day will come if it takes a lifetime. Thank you. That was another song off that new album, Something More Than Free, that's been out since the summertime. That song was called If It Takes a Lifetime. But it's a good bet, I'll raise more hell than you.
Do a couple rails and chase your own tail. Talk about the bad old days. Tremor in a t-shirt, telling me your heart hurt. Honey, let me count the ways. Then a big boy busting in, screaming about his girlfriend, waving around a fungo bat. Bass player stepping up, brandishing a coffee cup, took it in a baby fat. Don't wanna die in a Super 8 motel just because somebody's evening didn't go so well. If I ever get back to Bristol, I'm better off sleeping in the county jail. I don't want to die in a Super 8 motel. Pretty bad for the maid. Lost a couple drinks, my dinner in the sink, and I woke up with a bed still made. Yeah, it was a quiet morning, I wasn't quite breathing, my heart way up in my throat. Girl starts screaming, the maid starts screaming, and looks like it's all she wrote. Then they slap me back to life, and they telephone my wife. They fill me full of Pedialyte. Saw my guts and my glory, would have made a great story if I only could remember it right. Don't wanna die in a Super 8 motel just because somebody's evening didn't go so well. If I ever get back to Bristol, I'm better off sleeping in the county jail. I don't wanna die in a Super 8 motel. Well, I don't wanna die in a Super 8 motel.
Thank you. One more time for Sadler Vaden over there on the electric guitar. Jimbo Hart on the bass guitar. Chad Gamble on the drums. Amanda Shires on the fiddle. And Derry DeBoer Hall on the keys. Thanks to the House of Blues, and thanks to all of y'all for coming to this show. This has been a really, really good time. Thank you. Pictures of the farm before us, old men in a gospel chorus, sepia and saddle horses, easy on the reins. 81 motor and your mama's 17 again. She's squinting at the dusty wind, the anger of the plain. Thank you. 17 ain't old enough to reason with the pain. How could we expect the truth to stay in love when neither knew the meaning of the difference between sacred and profane? She was shorter than the corn. And all the years you took from her just by being born. y'all so much for coming to the show. It was a great night. Thank you. Thank you for sticking around.
Thanks a lot.
She said, it's none of my business, but it breaks my heart. I dropped a dozen cheap roses in my shopping cart. Made it up to the truck without breaking down. I guess everybody knows you in a speed trap town. It's a Thursday night, but there's a high school game. I'll sneak a bottle up the bleachers and forget my name. These 5'8 bastards run a shallow cross. It's a boy's last dream and a man's first law. And it never did occur to me to leave till tonight, when there's no one left to ask if I'm alright. Sleep until I'm straight enough to drive, then decide if there's anything that can't be left behind. The doctor said Daddy wouldn't make it here, but the holidays are over and he's still here. How long can they keep you in the ICU? See the veins through the skin like a faded tattoo. Was a tough state trooper till a decade back, when that girl that wasn't mama caused his heart attack. He didn't care about us when he was walking around, just pulling women over in a speed trap town. And it never did occur to me to leave till tonight, when I realized he'll never be alright. Sign my name and say my last goodbye, then decide that there's nothing here that can't be left behind. The road got blurry when the sun came up, so I slept a couple hours in the pickup truck. Drank a cup of coffee by an Indian man, 1,000 miles away from that speed trap town. 1,000 miles away from that speed trap town. Thank you. Thank you. One more time for Shovels and Rope, please. They're still around. Make it so they can hear you. And one more time for the 400 unit, Sadler Vaden, Jimbo Hart, Chad Gamble, Amanda Shires, and Derry DeBorja. And thank y'all so much for coming out. It's been a really good time. We'll be back as soon as they'll let us come back to Boston. We love it here. Hopefully next time we can stay a little longer. Thank y'all so much. If there's one thing I can't stand, it's this bar and this cover band. Trying to fake their way through castles made of sand. That's one thing I can't stand. And if there's one thing I can't take, it's a sound that a woman made. About 5 seconds after her heart begins to break, man, that's one thing I can't take. You ought to be home by now, but you ain't. I should have gone by now, but I can't. 'Cause one of my friends is taking her in and giving her codeine. One of my friends is taking her in and giving her codeine. And MI's biggest star, when I caught you behind the bar, well, I guess that's the way you keep on smiling where you are. But girl, him as his biggest star, sounds funny when you say my name. It's like you're chewing on a foreign thing. But maybe you won't get to sleep till dawn if it don't rain. It sounds so funny when you say my name. You ought to come home tonight, but you won't. Wish we knew how to fight, but we don't. 'Cause one of your friends is taking you in and giving you codeine. One of your friends is taking you in and giving you codeine. Wow! Darling, I'm not one to judge, but if I was, then I'd say you don't look so good. got no answers up in my home. But with you gone, this place looks bigger than it should. If there's two things that I hate, it's having to cook and trying to date. And maybe busting her ass all day to play hurry up and wait. Man, that's a few things that I hate. And if I call when I ain't drawn, this oboe still be song. 'Cause one of my friends is taking her in and giving her codeine. One of my friends is taking her in and giving her codeine. One of my friends is taking her in and giving her codeine. One of my friends is taking her in and giving her codeine. Oh! Thanks a lot. Y'all have a great night. Thank you.